What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the farm. We're not on the farm today, though. We are plowing snow with the DOT. We are a part-time DOT snow plow operator, snow truck operator, and we've got some work to do today. We already got some units out. I don't know who took... Oh, looks like it's sitting right over there. Looks like he might have got stuck. No, he didn't get very far. Now, we got a lot of snow out here today. I mean, so much snow, and I don't know who the genius is. Hold on, let me open this bad boy up. I don't know who decided to plow a U here, but they did, and they just piled it up like crazy, so we're gonna have a hard time getting out of this yard. So I'm gonna get this yard cleaned up, and then we will get out. Looks like they already got... Okay, so yeah, someone's already got some of the road done, so we already got a truck out running today, apparently. I'm guessing it was this guy back here who looks like he ended up getting stuck. Yeah, little city truck, little city unit. That'd be why. But all the trucks are good to go. I checked all their oil. I checked everything else, tire pressure, everything. Everything is good to go. Heaters work in all of them, which is great. That thing is not going to start, that's for sure. We're probably going to have to pull out some vehicles today while we're at it as well, just because it did snow an absolute ton last night, and I feel like we're going to need to pull out some people. So let's go ahead and I'm going to close this one because we're going to roll out of this side. We're going to hop up in our truck here, and I'm going to try and get this massive pile. I don't know who made this massive pile in front of the door, but we're going to try and fix that, because holy cow, that's going to cause a problem. So let's get this truck fired up here. Now it is heated in here, so this is going to fire up with no problem. Let's get them lights turned on for safety. Let's get them strobes running. Perfect. Now we got some snow blown in through the door. It'd be nice to get out. We'll have one of the yard hands shovel that junk out of here, but we're just going to kind of drop this down at the door. If I can, I might be stuck on this snow right here. It is real slick stuff out today. Real slick stuff. We're just going to try and push some of this snow out of the yard here so we can make a little room to get out of here, man. I don't know which hired hand with the DOT decided to make that massive plow or a massive pile there, but they did, and they made it real well. I mean, that thing is huge. It's as tall as the truck. But we're just gonna get this kind of cleared out here. I think here's what I'm gonna do. Okay, I'm gonna lower this, and we're gonna lower our wings, and we're gonna try and push this out here. Maybe. Hold up there, boss. No, he might have been trying to pull in here, trying to get this cleared out so we can get out of here, though. Oh gosh. There we go. Finally got that. Let's talk to him here. I think this is Grant helping us today.
Holy crap. Do I get to run this one?
Yeah, you can run this one. I'll hop in the other one.
We got two just like... Oh, we have a Freightliner. So,
yeah.
I guess what's the plan with these, Jake?
All right. So, the plan is these are the highway units. So, really with one stretch, I mean, you can clear both lanes if you head down the middle. All right.
Okay.
And then we'll have another unit come out and they'll clear it even farther to the sides, but don't worry about that now if you don't want to. We're going to hit the main highways. We're not going to do any gravel today, probably. Those are the county to do with the graders. So we're going to be focusing on highways. Let's try and hit the most heavy traffic areas. Okay, so like road over to Burksville, like, you know, just the roads that are most traveled. Use your judgment on it.
Okay.
If along the way...
What about an oncoming car?
If there are any oncoming vehicles... Is that what you're saying?
Yeah.
Then yeah, get out of the way, I suppose. You don't want to hit them with your wing. It'll do a lot of damage.
Yeah, maybe if there's some Chevys out there, we might have to just give them a little tap.
Yeah, I doubt many people are out trying to drive today. It's pretty deep.
Yeah.
I mean, you saw me just trying to get out of the yard here, and I could barely get out.
Yeah, dude. I just pulled out a 16-year-old kid. His name was Alvin. Yeah. That kid was, he was a cocky little 16-year-old kid. And I can't judge too much, but he would not accept a pull from the Ford. And then finally, really? I drove off, and he was like, wait, come back, dude, come back. And then we pulled him out. But he was a nice kid. I'm sure he's just going to grow up and you know, kind of, he'll mature more. But
you hope anyways.
Yeah, but okay, so, shoot, at one point, I was telling the vlog that we were going to go, and I was going to go one lane, and you were going to go the other lane, and we were going to follow right behind each other, but heck, with these wings, I didn't know they had these wings, so we'll be able to knock the whole, both lanes out at once.
Yeah, I mean, to be honest with you, if you want to do it that way, I mean, we won't even have to send another unit back to clear it all the way through to the ditches. If
okay.
we do it that way. So if you want to do it that way, we can.
Dude, that would be sweet. Right. I'd be down for that. Yeah. What we could do is you could lead the way and then I'll follow behind.
Okay. Then in that case, you want me to take you over to your truck? It'll be on the one in the inside here.
Yeah, that'll work great. Where do you want me to park my truck, by the way?
So you can pull it into the front yard or the back yard, whichever one. The back hasn't been plowed yet, but...
Okay, I'll pull it through to the front then.
Okay. Yeah, I came here and I don't know. I guess one of the yard hands decided to carve a U in the front lot here, and like they had this massive pile sitting right in front of this door, and I was like, that's not cool. So I've been trying to. That's why I could barely get out. But.
Oh shoot! Yeah, I was gonna say I was like, I kind of had a tough time getting through here, but yeah.
Yeah, we got like what? This has got to be 2 feet or more of snow,
dude. This is a lot of snow. I don't think I've ever seen this much snow.
No, this is a lot.
Yeah.
But yeah, your truck
you
is...
You got a Volvo grader here too? Oh,
yeah.
Dang.
These are what the county will use on the gravel roads to get those ones cleared off. It's just a little easier on the gravel than these other plows. But we'll have you run this one right back here. Now, this is actually a brand new unit. I don't think it has been... I don't think it's touched the road yet. So, don't wreck it.
Okay, and then wings. I'm guessing there's like hydraulic levers in there to fold down both these wings.
Yep, you'll see them. They're right there, kind of the center console. All right.
Okay.
Now, one thing to note about this is you might notice you'll have a little bit of issue with ground clearance here. So if you come up on train tracks, mind that. Most of the time it's not a problem, but sometimes you might bottom out just from this front frame here.
Okay, I guess I'll just try to go crazy slow over them.
Yeah, we'll see. If you get stuck, we'll give you a little push or tow or something, but...
Okay. Well, I'll hop in there, and then I'll just follow you.
All right, sounds like a plan. Oh, there he comes, fitting through that door just barely. Nice. We'll kind of pull forward here so he can get out. I think I'm going to take a left here. Yeah, I got you here.
Okay, I gotta figure out how to operate these wings. So, are you gonna run the far right side and then I'll run the far left side then?
That'll work.
Okay.
So, one thing to note, sometimes you might find yourself getting caught up on the road. And that's gonna be your side wings. They're not the most graceful. They work great, but they can get caught up real easy.
Okay.
So if you get that, just lift one of them up. Okay. Gotta find the road here. There we go.
Yep. I'm pulling out my side wing. Okay, so you'll run that. Holy crap, dude. There's a ton of snow.
This is so much snow.
Oh,
that was a big snowstorm. Holy cow.
Gosh.
And then, do you want me to... Because it might be easier on you if I lift this one wing up.
Yeah,
so I'm not piling that
good.
Up. So let me do that for you. Yeah.
Awesome. Jake, you could actually put that wing down. It would actually work better.
Okay.
That way I could push snow more into the ditch. Oh my god.
Oh, that state truck.
Oh.
Man, I'm barely getting any speed here.
Yeah. Dude, imagine, these Freightliners, they're beasts of a truck here. We're pushing a lot of snow.
We are pushing a ton of snow. I've never seen this much.
Does the DOT have snowblowers at all?
No, we don't, actually. We really should get some for these massive mounds, though.
Yeah.
Alright, so this is gonna get complicated, coming up to the train tracks. I'm hoping the train conductors don't mind us piling it up. Oh, yep, I ain't gonna clear that. Come on, truck.
What happened? You getting stuck?
Yeah, I tried to put the pedal to the metal to see if I can get sped up, and I just started spinning tires. We probably should have loaded up with some salt.
But yeah.
It'll be all right.
Well, yeah, there's like ice banks under some of these banks. And it's really, you can feel when you hit those old ice banks from the last snowstorm we had. Like, you can feel that truck hits it. It is, it's pushing me all over the place.
Man, I can say I've never plowed this much snow at once.
Yeah, dude, this is crazy. And with you having your your left wing now, it allows me to push it pretty darn far, especially even over the curb, which is nice.
Yeah, we're clearing this road really wide. It's working great. Although...
Oh, I am slipping. Holy crap, Jake. I have a ton of stuff. There we go. I'm like fighting against these banks.
The people walking on the sidewalk are going to have a hard time. But...
Yeah. Oh, shoot.
I'm trying to get more speed, but I don't know if we're going to get a whole lot more.
Yeah. What speed are you running at right now? I'm trying to just average mile now.
Yeah, I'm going about 6. I might jump up to 8 here and there, but... Yeah, this is crazy. The last time I plowed snow for the state, I think I could run like 15, 20 mile an hour. So that just shows... Uh-oh.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, I'm catching more speed. We're getting into some lighter stuff now.
Oh, yeah, there we go.
We're going 20. Oh, that's so much better.
Do you want to hold 20 mile an hour, then? I think this would be good speed.
Yeah, I think 20 is about the key here. I'm going to try and set my cruise. So we're going to head all the way south out of town to your road, your turn. And we'll take that all the way up to Burksville and then come back on this road right here, that road.
Okay,
that I'm just passing.
We're good.
Oh, I just buried that tractor. I'm sorry, guy. Don't park him on the curb.
Yeah, the stuff out here is a little lighter. Maybe it was in town. I don't know. In town, it seemed like there was a ton more snow.
Yeah, I don't know if they just got more snow up there or... Yeah, this is a pretty flat area out here, so it could have easily, you know, blown and drifted a little bit more here, I suppose.
True. I think there's some, you remember these cars up here, dude. There's a Corvette up here, and then there's like a Camaro, there's a Shelby Mustang up here, too.
Yeah.
Like, who was out driving in this stuff? I didn't get stuck like that.
I almost wonder if they were racing, because they both went off right next to each other.
Oh, yeah. That's right.
Should we stop and see if, do you want to see if we could help them out if they're still there? I didn't even check.
Yeah, we could. You know, now that the roads are cleared, yeah, they could actually drive back to town. I mean, wherever they live, they could drive back now. So we could do that.
Yeah, we should probably stop and just make sure they're all right. If not, I mean, we'll see. I don't think I have a tow chain or anything with me, so I don't know if I'll be able to pull them out, but...
Yeah, I have a winch on my pickup truck, but yeah, we probably don't have anything on these trucks.
No, I should have loaded up a tow chain in the toolbox. I'm looking at this Mustang here, and I don't see anyone around. I think they might have got a ride out of here.
Yeah, I mean, the best thing we could probably do is just keep the roads open, so that way they can come back with a friend and just get pulled out.
Yeah, once the roads get clear, they'll probably be able to have a tow truck come out. You're gonna bury it!
Yeah, I was gonna say, dude, I'm buried this truck right now. Or, sorry, the car. Oh, shit, dude. Okay, maybe they are getting out. I hate to do stuff like that. Oh, my gosh.
Oh.
I feel so bad now.
I'll put in a note at the station to have someone come out here with a truck again and kind of dig that out a little more, maybe.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Yo, Jake, you think we could plow my farm real quick while we're heading down the roadway?
Yeah, we're headed that way anyways.
I bet we could knock that thing out in like 3 minutes with these plow trucks.
Honestly, like, I go one way, you go the other, and it's done.
That'll be great. It doesn't have to be perfect either. It just, we can do, that'll be awesome.
Yeah, we can do that. We'll take the ride up here anyways, so. I feel bad for the people that live on gravel roads, though, because the county, I think the guy that runs the grader, I think he actually quit the other day.
Oh, shoot.
So I don't really know. Like, they haven't told me that we're supposed to plow those, so I don't know if those are going to get plowed anytime soon or not.
One of the gravel roads to my farm, there's a gravel road right next to my farm, but I don't use it. I haven't seen very many people even use that road.
I think I use it more than anyone. I kind of getting stuck here. There we go. It was just the hill. All right, we taking a right into your place here?
Oh, yeah. Just keep that blade down and pull right in there.
All right.
Yeah.
Oh, looks like...
There's some banks already made, so...
Oh gosh.
This is dope. Keep going, Jake.
I don't exactly know where your driveway is.
It doesn't even matter. Just go on the grass.
You want me to just cut straight? Uh-oh.
Shoot. Here. Hold on. I got you. I'm going to give you a push from behind, and let's get going.
All right.
Here we go. Here we go, man.
There we go. Oh, come on.
Oh,
come on, truck.
Oh my gosh, dude. There is so much snow through here.
It's ridiculous.
Okay, yeah, keep
going
straight. You got it? Yeah, I think you got it from here.
I think so. I'm going to bury your trailer. That all right?
Yeah, that's all right. Just keep going.
Aww. Come on.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, nope.
God. Okay, you're good. Here, I'm gonna give you a little push from behind. Here we go.
Oh my gosh.
Yes.
Well, this.
Okay, I think you got it from here.
This is one way to clear your driveway.
There we go.
Man, I think you have even more snow than the roads did.
Yeah, I have no idea why there's so much snow here.
This is ridiculous.
I'm gonna clear this main area. If you want, you can turn around on that roadway there. Part of my driveway goes between the bins, and there's sheds there that you can clear if you want.
Okay. This snow mound is taller than my truck. I really don't think I'm going to plow through that.
Oh, shoot, dude.
I'll try.
Yeah, maybe you need a snowblower or something. I think what you can do is lift up one of your wings. That seems to work for me, because I had both my wings down here, and I was getting stuck.
Yeah, that's what I did, and it's running so much better.
There we go.
Whew. I was going to say, if I didn't get through that, we might have had to break out your dozer.
Yeah. Yeah, we may have to. Oh, there you are.
Hey.
Holy crap, dude. Oh.
My gosh. This is so much snow.
Goodbye, bushes. Oh my gosh. The snow's like pushing me into the bushes.
Oh, you're never gonna get fuel from there. Not all winter.
Probably not even all summer. That'll take forever to dry.
Although I will say, we gotta come out here with the snowmobiles and on some of these now.
Jump them.
Yep. I don't believe it. Oh, come on, truck. This is some of the most snow I've ever seen in these parts, ever.
Yeah, it's like I need a wheel loader to just haul it out with the dump truck or something.
It's too bad you weren't a snow farmer, because you'd be making bank. All right, you ready to get back out on the road?
Oh, yeah.
So, I was looking at those cars, and if we notice that they don't get those things out tomorrow or so, what do you say we maybe head out there, or and if there's any other vehicles we find tomorrow maybe, and get them pulled out with a tow truck? I think that would be nice of us.
Yeah, I'm down.
Just
I'm down.
Extend
my F-250 could pull it out.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Oh yeah, that beast will pull out anything.
I'm just trying to get turned around here.
I had a tough time down there too, getting them.
Yeah, I try not to hit the snowbanks, because then I'm just going to screw up the plow. All right, here we go. Oh, gosh. Uh-oh.
Oh, shoot. Here, I can give you a push from behind.
There we go. Thank you.
And we're rolling again. Here we go.
Back at it. Oh, man. You know, this has been a fun winter while it lasted, but I've had my fill of snow almost, I think.
Yeah. We haven't been... Personally, I've been in this plow truck for like an hour, and it, I've seen enough snow already.
Yeah. Yeah, it's taken us an hour. I mean, honestly, we probably only got maybe 5% of the roadways cleared at best.
Yeah, you guys better find some more people to take some more shifts.
Yeah, I'm going to have to tell some people to do some overtime, I suppose. We're getting so much snow, my blade can't even plow it all. Uh-oh. Come on, truck. Let me back up.
Blower.
Yeah.
Just give her a ram. You got her.
Come on. Oh, that's a big pile. Look at that. That is so much taller than the truck. It's ridiculous.
You know, you think it would kind of go over the blade, but these blades do a good job of curling the snow.
Yeah, they're designed really well. Oh, here we go. Now we're back up. Oh, come on. Seriously? I missed my cruise control toggle, darn it. I flipped it backwards instead of up. Rookie mistake.
What are you trying to hit for mile per hour? 20 mile per hour?
That's the goal.
Okay.
We'll see if I can get back up to that. I really don't think we're going to. Gotta go downhill to... Oh! Here we go. We're going 15, 16 or so. It's better than 6. I know some people at the yard, they, you know, like the supervisor will tell us we have to stop at stop signs like that back there. I'm sorry, but if there's no traffic coming, I ain't stopping, because I won't get going again.
Yeah, you'll need a push from me. Behind.
I'm about to have flashbacks from this place.
Yeah, that wasn't a good day. It wasn't a good day at all.
That was an expensive mistake.
Oh, yeah.
Very expensive. Always make sure you locked your fifth wheel.
Dude, I remember that like it was yesterday. That was
I know.
Insane. There's probably some grain on the ground we can still see, I bet.
Probably. It's probably frozen in ice forever there now.
Well, this is pretty smooth sailing through here.
Yeah, I was expecting this area to go a lot worse, but it wasn't bad. I was expecting that little area there right on the bottom side next to that pond to be kind of iced over or something, but no, not too bad at all. So the real question is, do I want to be kind and plow Buck's Highway there, or do I want to let that sit for another truck driver to deal with? I'm thinking I'm going to let that sit.
Yeah, that's not a bad idea.
Buck's got stuff if he really wants to get out. He can do it.
Yeah. Plus, you may enjoy it.
Yeah, you know, you might. Some people really enjoy snowplowing. Which, you know what, if I had a rig like this personally, for my personal farm, I would love it.
Yeah, I mean, we knocked out our farm, what, 5 minutes? Took us 5 minutes to knock that thing out?
Easily. Huh? Yeah. Yeah, that would have taken a lot longer if you were using your... What are you using? I think you were using your Bobcat, right?
My dozer.
Your dozer?
Bobcat. Yeah, that takes forever. The key piece of machinery to have right now probably would have been a snowblower. I think a snowblower in this condition would have done fantastic.
Yeah. Yeah, I was talking to Austin the other day, and he was looking at a snowblower to buy. I don't think he ended up buying it, though. Uh-oh.
Oh. Get the curb.
Yeah, found the curb. Just in case anyone wanted to know, it's still there. Well, that's going to do it for this one, guys. Thank you so much for watching. We hit the curb again as we left, but thank you so much for watching. Leave a like on the video if you enjoyed it, and until next time, I'll see y'all later.